What's up, Kid Too Technical? I'm back again with another video today. I want to show you how to get the app drawer vertical on your Samsung Galaxy device. So all you would need to do is have Good Lock. Some people may know about this, some people may not. I actually didn't know about it until I was messing around with my device yesterday, and I went into Good Lock. So all you would need is Good Lock. The module you would want to have downloaded would be HomeUp. So once you have HomeUp downloaded, all you would need to do is click on HomeUp. So I'm not running any kind of launcher on my Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra at the moment. This is all from Good Lock, HomeUp, and using the Samsung Galaxy One UI launcher. So you want to go into home screens. Once you're into home screens, you're going to see this right here that says app list. Okay, so if you uncheck the app list and you hit okay, if you go back to your app drawer will be horizontal. But if you go into home up, go back to Good Lock, go back to the home up module, says you can change your app tray to list style. So now it is changed to list style, which I'm calling vertical style. So you can just scroll up and down, and I'm going to show you that again. As you can see here, now I can currently scroll up and down on my in my app drawer. Some people like this feature better, but some people usually run to Nova Launcher or another launcher because Samsung does not allow this, or they didn't think that they allowed it. I didn't think they allowed it either until just yesterday. I was going through my device and I was like, hey, I can have vertical. Now the other device that has access to Good Lock, as long as you have Good Lock and as long as you have the home up module downloaded, and as long as you have the apps list checked, you'll be able to do what I did. So just rate, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube tech channel. I'll catch you in the next video. I'm out.